Hello everyone, welcome back! And if you're new here, welcome! Today I'm going to answer a QA question picked from Godot's official website, where you ask questions. So for this question is, how to animate multiple nodes with single animation player? How to animate, for example, a UI transition effect where different UI nodes move in different directions simultaneously, but make it as single animation that can be triggered with a single call. Let me demonstrate how that can be done. Okay, I prepared a project ahead of time. Now, you wanted to move multiple nodes. You can do the same with sprites as well as Node2D. In fact, anything that inherits Node2D should be able to move here. Actually, as long as it has transform and a position, you can do it. Now, you can animate all things that you see on properties here. You can change the color. You can flip it. You can change the frames. That's how you make animated frames, by the way. Anyway, let's start by just moving the balls here. Now, you need to create an animation player and put it anywhere. It doesn't matter where it is, but it is recommended you put it next to the nodes you wish to animate. Now, if you were to animate only a ball 1, for example, I would move it as a child of ball 1. Okay, you start by clicking the animation player. You create a new animation down here. I'm gonna call it move balls. Now, down here you see a timeline. 0 is 0 seconds, it's the start time. 1 is after 1 second. You can change the length of it to whatever you please. Let's start by going back to 0 seconds here. Let's select ball number 1, and let's scroll down and select the key symbol here, next to positioning. This will create a key down in the animation player here. Now I'm going to do the same for all the sprites. Now I'm going to move the red line here to 1 second. I'm going to move the balls where I want them to be. So I'm going to move ball red down here. Set key, ball 2 to the right there, set key, ball 3 to the left, and set key. As you can see down here, we now have keys on 0 second and 1 second. So if you now drag it, you can actually see the animation, or you can just go back to 0 and hit the play button. Now, you wanted to be able to run an animation from script. So what we're going to do, we're going to go back to 0 here. I'm going to create a script on top of this. You can add this really anywhere as long as you get the node for the animation player, which I have done right here. Now for this example, I'm getting input, and whenever I press the up arrow key, I will play the move balls animation. Now the great thing about this, if you don't remember the name of the animation, it will suggest it for you. And you just press enter and save. So whenever I press up, we're gonna play move balls. Let's do just that here. Now I'm gonna press up in 3, 2, 1, boop, and it plays. Now you can also change opacity, so if you wanted to create a fade in, fade out transitioning, you can just create a texture frame, fill the entire screen, and just change the opacity by using the same method by pressing the key and just moving the same timeline here. I hope that answered your question, and if it did, hit the like button, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye bye.